L-I-E-S. L-I-E-S spells lies.
Squire Rushnell. We're about to see one of my favorite shows, The Kingdom Chums Original Top 10. But first, would you like to know why my Kingdom Chums are so special? Well, they're animals, just born knowing things. I mean, you know how puppies are just born knowing they're supposed to bury their bones? Well, in the same way, the Kingdom Chums are just born knowing stories their grandparents saw long ago. For example, here's Christopher. His grandparents witnessed the stories of Jesus. So I call him the Kingdom Chum of Love. Now, Essie is the Kingdom Chum of Loyalty. She knows all about the great heroine who was famous for loyalty, Queen Esther. Mm-hmm. Representing courage, here comes little David. His knowledge is from his grandfather, who actually saw the real David courageously fight Goliath. And who is this Yes You Can cub representing perseverance? Little Mama Miriam. She can tell us all about Miriam, the sister of Moses. And speaking of Moses, I'd like you to meet Marvelous Moses. He's the Kingdom Chum of Joy. Yes, he's our expert on the real Moses of long ago, who taught us the Ten Commandments. We call him the original top ten. You think you can name all 10? Well, let's watch and see if you can.